Are you any good?
I'll let you determine that.
Bringing this show to America, it was because I hoped that we were going to find someone like you. That's why I'm starting with me. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and then make that change.
Then it all got taken away from me.
You haven't made it, babe.
So to get a no from him broke my confidence.
Let me know, I'm so sorry.
I just knew in the pit of my stomach I'd made a mistake. I'm gonna ask you to come back and enter the competition. Okay.
This is really Melanie, the dream that is moving all my life.
No limit to what you and your voice can do.
You know, simple. It was flawless, and you are gorgeous up there, and you nailed it.
The reason why I chose this song is because I truly believed in myself that even after when I went home and I thought that there was nothing for me, I had to believe in myself. And when I believed, look who came walking through my door. There's a hero. If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer. If you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away.
Female left because you're the greatest female that's ever graced this stage. It's a new day.
You made me feel in that moment that I wasn't alone, and you empowered me, and that's what music is all about, honey.
I am so, so proud of what you just did there. And I brought this show to America because I believe that some of the greatest singers in the world are from this country, and you've just proved that. Factor, because you're going to represent this country all over the world.
The winner of the X Factor is Melanie Navarro.